appreciate that.
Through the leadership and inspiration of yourself, your vision for the council came to fruition on September 24, 2015, when the Valdosta City Council passed a resolution to establish the first Valdosta Youth Council. It was your desire to help young people build leadership skills, learn about civic responsibility, gain a better understanding of municipal government, and prepare them for a lifetime of public and community service. Now, in its fifth year, the Valdosta Youth Council has the largest class of 7th, 8th, and 9th graders from 11 different schools in Valdosta and Lowndes County. The John Gale Leadership Award will be presented each year to the Valdosta Youth Council member who exhibits the qualities of leadership, makes a positive difference, inspires others, and can actively involve in community service. This year, the John Gale Leadership Award is being presented to Mayor John Gale.
Okay, this time I'm